What's going on? It's Steph here. Today's video we'll be playing some Rainbow Six Siege against 1v1, you know, in 1v1, I'm fucking retarded. And yeah, today's video, this guy's extremely toxic by the way, but yeah, we'll be playing against apparently a platform.
Eliminated. Mission successful.
We're still. But this guy is extremely toxic. We were playing ranked, and every time he dies, like, oh my fucking god, this guy's, oh my, he gets angry really easily.
Need to find the hostage.
Plus, he's really toxic. He called everyone in the defending or in the game a wanker because everyone died. At least he was talking about me. He said, "Look at you, 5 kills against coppers." Apparently, I actually don't know if there was coppers or not. And I'm like, "Boy, you fucking, you're actually negative, boy." But I'm actually positive. I had 5-4. I was doing 5-4. Not the greatest, but at least I had upper hand there because he was negative. He was doing 4-5.
10 seconds to insertion.
And
5 seconds before insertion.
Yeah, he's extremely toxic, and he times me in a 1v1.
Unknown. Operation is still a go.
Oh my god, I thought I missed him. Basically, I want to have Hardy Gaming this video. He does a lot of 1v1 vids. Do it now. Come on. I want you to do it now. I want him to do it right now. This guy's extremely toxic. Seriously. And I wish I recorded my games I was playing in ranked.
Hostage located.
Okay. Picking Ella and Twitch because I just want to get this over with. I know I'm better than this guy, and yeah, he was literally talking about how much of a big advantage I have.
You need to keep the hostage secure.
A Smurf, and he only has Bandit and Ash, and he boy fucking Bandit and Ash. First of all, Bandit and Ash are probably one of the best options. Also, top three or top five. Operators in the game, and he thinks that I have a big advantage because I have Ella and Twitch. Well, first of all, look at my ping. Look at his ping. My ping.
10 seconds left.
And just in general, he has a bigger advantage than me, to be honest.
Good work. Hostage location secure.
We're not bigger, actually. I think we have an even advantage. We're not actually, there's no advantages at all. He has better. He has a lower ping than me, so if I'm peeking, and then I start peeking while he's shooting at me, he's actually gonna catch me because he has a ping advantage, so he's gonna, you know, get me before I'm in. I'm behind a wall. It seems as if I'm not behind a wall for him, but I am gonna be behind a wall for me. Idea. You just sound her a bit. Oh my, I just potatoed so hard, Jesus! I just want to see the potato now. I can't believe how much I potatoed with her. Jesus, that was a potato and a half. I'll experiment with the reflex on Twitch. Oh, dude, I haven't ate meat the whole day, and I'm low on protein right now. Like, legit, I'm low on protein. I'm gonna upload this if I lose or not, but I just... Okay, I'm gonna do instant replay on that. If I can edit it, I will. Honestly, what just happened? I could have sworn I actually shot that. I could have sworn I shot that, dude. I could have fucking sworn I shot that. Yeah, I'm gonna try to edit it to an instant replay. Living life in the life of a noob, I rarely use my gun. Living life in the life of a noob, it's fun for everyone.
Life of a noob, I watch the rising sun. Living Op 4 has a 20 on the hostage.
this should be overtime eliminated. Not overtime, match point, I mean. Let's end it with the ACOG Twitch. Oh boy. Yeah, seriously, you need some meat right now. I have no protein within me at all. Like, literally at all.